Today in wine history, Colo d'Arezzo's fondness for wine increased his unpopularity with the Roman people, and his attempt to augment the taxes on wine and salt led to a general insurrection in which he was murdered while trying to escape in 1354.